that we will move further. Today her father is here. Amen. He has his U-Haul already packed. Oh, hallelujah. But he'll be back later. He's an evangelist and pastor, so he will be back with us during the year and maybe before this year is over. So we're going to let Sister Angela have her remarks. I'm not going to say last remarks. But let's just receive her as she comes by saying, praise the Lord. Don't we love her? Amen.
It's definitely a bittersweet moment. I've been in Tulsa for about 5 years and then got connected to Northside 3 years into my time in Tulsa. So being here really feels like family, and I was able to feel that I was connected and adding more structure to my life rather than bouncing from church to church, not knowing what church I really connected with. And I feel like Monique and I have both grown a lot here. And it definitely took a lot of, I would say, it grew me a lot being able to work with the kids for the time being that I did. And then Monique having to dance and stuff, because I don't dance. And so ministering in that way and working with the teens and things like that, I think it was an awesome opportunity, because I was so used to being, you know, just sitting in the pew and things like that. So being able to actually be involved in ministry meant a lot to me, and I felt like being able to do that, you know, really called for tremendous growth in my spiritual life, and also in serving in that way. In my career in social work, I feel like I serve all the time, but being able to do it from being in a church and doing it in that manner, I think speaks even more in my eyes, because then I can use those skills that I've learned in my career and being able to work with the kids and just understanding, you know, a lot about their experiences, and being able to also apply God's word to my interactions with everyone here. But with that being said, I love you guys. I'm going to miss you all so much. And it's not goodbye, it's see you later, because I'll be back to Tulsa. But please pray for my dad and I. We have a long trip ahead, definitely. It's definitely a bittersweet moment. I've been in Tulsa for about 5 years and then got connected to Northside 3 years into my time in Tulsa. So being here really feels like family, and I was able to feel that I was connected and adding more structure to my life rather than bouncing from church to church, not knowing what church I really connected with. And I feel like Monique and I have both grown a lot here. And it definitely took a lot of, I would say, it grew me a lot being able to work with the kids for the time being that I did. And,